You will see Dalton Taro putting some effort into AV4 now for Golden League. I think they both will try to qualify. I would say that Minarns have more HP. Do they? Yeah, with the boot camp. True, 15% more HP. I still think the other should be better. Oh, not like this. Man, English start can be so awkward. Was he Rus? He's Rus. Ah, he's there. That's a pretty good start. Shoot. Nice. Why didn't shoot? You can have it. It's all good, bro. Got 33 in the ladder, what? We're surprised. Oh, we already killed this. Damn. Got some good bounty then. He's off to a great start, holy. Shoot it! No, he shot the guy! Darn it! Okay, small. Small comfort. Just going for the boar. I think he's gotten off to a really good start in terms of. I'm getting villager kills here now, so I can't complain. Oh, he lost all the wolves! Oh my god, that's so good for me! Imagine I steal the boar. I got it! I think I got it! Did I get it? Did I get the boar? I got four wolves. I think I may have stolen the boar. Not 100% sure, but I think I may have. If I did, that's so sick. He made so many scouts, holy. I think I'm gonna do a barracks as well in Dark Age.
Hattım dedim benim.
Wolf party. Yeah. You must have lost them all when he sent something across. That is so good for me. Gonna have to tower that up. Ask him? Yeah. There's some low HP villages there still as well. Should be anywhere. Yeah, he already did a tower. Very nice. Oh, hello there. You already took the second boar. There are some low HP dudes there. I think all in all, I'm quite happy with how this has gone so far. Not bad. Let's actually, let's go army. Why not? Oh, no. Oh, that's sad. Me a little sad. Issues one more time, I will kill it. Okay. I want to pressure those deer. I don't want them to have those for free. He's making a lot of scouts. Holy smokes. He wants professional scouts, I suppose. I don't want him to have it. Is he trying to fight? Looks like he wants to fight. Is this really worth it for him? I don't think so. In our range. Be the Don't die. Oh, he died. Oh. That was not part of the plan. I'm not really sure how I feel about this. Is this really worth it for me? I think this is pretty good for me still. Not 100% sure. I think so. There can be GL training soon, I would hope so. These fellow guys need to step it up. Oh, I have spears there. Luckily, I didn't have too many vills there, but still. Should not stop making units. I have so many units here as well, I don't know why I'm not... why I'm not using them. See if this works. So far he hasn't noticed this attack. I have so much food. What? Could be on the way to Castledge, actually. Maybe I should go market. Just buy my way up. Not the villagers. The misclick of death. You can't just explode it in power. Yeah, we played Nikov earlier. Oh, I accidentally used my arrow. This bad man. I think once I have two knights, I'm just gonna charge this. Wait, it's out of stone anyway. I'm not even bothering. Why is he carrying deer? Why did he release? That doesn't seem right.
Is shoot it.
I think we can just continue doing what we're doing right now. I think. I believe this should be a good fight for us. When all is said and done. Or not. Damn, I thought we would do fight way better. I cannot place it here. I thought I would win that fight. This fight actually feels bad for me. I think maybe he stayed under TC a little bit too long. I think if I can maybe sneak in a second TC here. Might be greedy though. I don't think he can stop making units though, and I can probably sneak in a Mangonel very soon. That should be very good. She's probably on these berries. Yeah. I think he's stuck in few legs too long. I don't think I can. I'm not gonna say I don't think I can lose. I think I have a very good situation here. We have four relics as well. Oh. A bit laggy right now. It feels like there's command delay when I'm trying to do things. Oh, he's there. Hello. And if you missed my answer, yeah, we have played against Nico. So that match has already happened. We're just taking the final fight. Yeah, I think he was stuck in forever feud ledge. Well, I took one bad fight here initially. I think after that it was kind of fine. Good timing as well, 3 minutes until the match begins. The match is not in Atletico. So for me, this is perfect timing. It was a nice, fun game as well. Enjoyed it. Village account. We are a little bit ahead here and we're both kind of raiding and we actually got some kills there at the end. But we have the relics, we have sacred sites, we're in castle age. 4k more food. He has more wood, but we have the more everything else. So we were always kind of in a good position there.